Good afternoon. I'm Professor Eric Swirsky from the Department of Biomedical and Health Information Sciences. On behalf of the faculty of the College of Applied Health Sciences, I welcome you to this afternoon's ceremony. As we begin, to assure that everyone enjoys this meaningful event, would you please take a moment now to turn off or mute all cell phones, pagers, or other electronic devices that may detract from the enjoyment of all. Thank you. I'm pleased to introduce Grace Zeman, a student from the UIC Choirs and College of Architecture, Design, and the Arts. Grace will be singing our national anthem. All please rise as you are able until the completion of the national anthem.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated.
Good afternoon. My name is Bo Fernhall, and I am the proud Dean of the College of Applied Health Sciences. On behalf of the University of Illinois Board of Trustees, the President of the University of Illinois, faculty, staff, and administration of the University of Illinois Chicago, I am pleased to welcome you to the UIC College of Applied Health Sciences commencement ceremony. Before we proceed, I'd like to recognize members of the platform party. Members, please stand if you're able when I call your name. Audience, please hold your applause until all members have been introduced. Dr. Tim Killeen, President of the University of Illinois. Dr. Michael Emeritus, Chancellor of the University of Illinois Chicago. Dr. Robert Barish, Vice Chancellor for Health Affairs. Levleen Mal, UIC Student Trustee. Dr. Nikos Varelas, Vice Provost for Undergraduate Affairs and Academic Programs. Dr. Joanna Grodin, Vice Chancellor for Research. Dr. Jonathan Art, Associate Dean of the Graduate College. Deb Hartke, President of the AHS Alumni Board. Dr. Renee Taylor, Associate Dean for Academic and Faculty Affairs. Dr. Philip Clifford, Associate Dean for Research. Dr. Shane Phillips, Associate Dean for Clinical Affairs. Dr. Cal Passopathy, Head, Department of Biomedical and Health Information Sciences. Dr. Tamar Heller, Head, Department of Disability and Human Development. Dr. Yolanda Suarez-Balcazar, Head, Department of Occupational Therapy. Dr. Ross Arena, Head, Department of Physical Therapy. Andrea Adup, President, AHS Student Council, and Francisco Rivera, who will give the student address. Thank you. Forty-three years ago, the College of Applied Health Sciences became an independent college, although many of our programs began as far back as 1918. Our faculty and staff had dedicated themselves to the vision of a world where every person can live a healthy and self-determined life. As such, our job goes beyond preparing you to become outstanding educators, discoverers, collaborators, and advocates. Indeed, it is to transform you. Today's commencement ceremony marks the day of your transformation from students to alumni. As graduates, you are now ready to transform healthcare practice and social systems in advancement of our vision. Thanks to you, I am confident that the future of our nation is in good hands. I wish each of you the very best that life has to offer. Now, I would like the class of 2022 to please stand, if you're able. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2022. Class of 2022, You know you would not be here today if it weren't for two special groups. First, faculty and staff who taught and guided you. Would the faculty and staff please stand if you're able? Class of 22, please give them a round of applause. Now, class of 2022, please turn around and face the audience. These are the people who were with you all the way, your family, your friends, your loved ones. Give them a round of applause. Please be seated. Now it's my privilege to introduce the 20th president of the University of Illinois, Dr. Tim Killeen. When he took office in 2015, President Killeen brought more than three decades of experience as a teacher, researcher, and administrator in public higher education and in top leadership positions with national scientific research agencies. President Killeen is committed to continuing the University of Illinois system's rise as a global leader through academic program that transforms students' lives and pioneering innovation that drives progress and economic growth. Please join me in welcoming the President of the University of Illinois, Dr. Tim Killeen.
Thank you so much. I think there's no better way to start here today than by declaring, congratulations, UIC, class of 2022. Thank you so much for allowing me to be part of this once-in-a-lifetime moment. What an honor and a distinct privilege it is to join all our students, family, friends, colleagues, in celebrating your great accomplishments. And how wonderful that we are able to gather in person to recognize these fine graduates. It certainly feels like a long time coming. Class of 2022, just think about all you've accomplished during these last grueling several years. But the fact that you achieved so much amid the worst public health crisis of the last century is truly remarkable and certainly a reason to kick up your heels. So on behalf of our entire leadership, faculty and staff, and the entire University of Illinois system, please know just how proud we are of everything you've done since you began your journey at UIC. That includes taking the right steps and making those sacrifices to adapt, to stay in school and on campus, and to continue learning. I know it has not been easy. You can be particularly proud of UIC's role in helping the city, the state, and the country navigate the pandemic. Clinical trials held right here played a significant role to the vaccines that now give us valuable protection against the virus. And many of you helped with the mass vaccination effort led by UIC that has helped save lives right here in Chicago. I want to thank all of you. And while this necessary navigation of the pandemic has influenced your road towards your degree, it in no way fully defines your experience. As part of this year's UIC graduating class of nearly 6,000, you can be immensely proud of your alma mater, a university that is the city's largest and only public Research One university, a university that has a wonderfully rich urban campus with one of the most ethnically diverse populations across the country, and a university that is the state's principal educator of health professionals and a major health provider to underserved communities. You are also now part of a global family. You join the nearly 800,000 alumni of our three great universities here in Chicago, Urbana-Champaign, and Springfield. And as you have seen for yourself over these past few years, the U of I system and our alumni do many, many remarkable things. Our alumni pump $17.5 billion into the Illinois economy each and every year and spread their impact around the world through groundbreaking scholarship, research, discovery, innovation, and yes, applied health sciences. But at the heart of it all, the U of I system exists to serve you, our students, soon to be graduates. You have been at the center of our mission all the way back to our founding more than a century and a half ago. We were created to open doors to every deserving student and not just the privileged few. To provide an education that would transform lives one by one and collectively send out new waves of talent year after year to create prosperity for our state, the nation, and the world. And yes, we were created to combat racism and to build and nurture the social equity and respect so needed in society. With each new graduate every year, we make good on our promise and commitment to never stray from that purpose. And because of that, now all of you walk out into that wider world with the tools to make better lives for yourselves and your communities, to pursue your dreams, and in the process help lift all of us just a little higher. You have already taken the high road, and with your UIC degree, I'm confident that you will always choose the high road as you move forward. So please take time today as you celebrate to thank the parents, family, and friends who've dreamt with you and supported you along the way. None of us chase our dreams entirely on our own. Their contributions to your success are immeasurable, and they deserve to share the pride and credit on this special day. Y para todos nuestros graduados latinos y latinas, estamos orgullosos de ustedes y orgullosos de que hayan elegido UIC. Ustedes han enriquecido la cultura de una de las universidades más diversas de nuestra nación, una cultura que ayuda a preparar cada uno de los estudiantes para prosperar y contribuir en un mundo cada vez más diverso que les espera a todos. Thank you again for allowing me to be part of this magnificent occasion. And congratulations to you all. We look forward to seeing you when you return again and again and again and again and otra vez. Thank you so much.
Michael Emeritus is the sixth chancellor of the University of Illinois Chicago, the largest and only public research university in Chicago, serving over 34,000 students in 16 colleges. Under his leadership, UIC has experienced record enrollments for seven consecutive years and has had three record years of research awards, most recently surpassing $450 million. The university campus has also been undergoing the most ambitious building and renovation program since its initial construction. Chancellor Emeritus is a fellow of the American Association for the Advancement of Science and is serving as a member of the board of the Chicago Council of Global Affairs and the national governing boards of the Hispanic Association of Colleges and Universities and the Coalition of Urban Serving Universities. He's a chemical engineer who received his diploma from the Aristotle University in Thessaloniki, Greece, and his PhD from the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Please welcome Chancellor Emeritus.
Well, thank you, Dean Fairhill. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to UIC's Spring of 2022 commencements during the next few days. The primary theme that graduates will be hearing in all of our 14 commencement ceremonies this weekend will be the joy of celebrating one of the most important days in your lives, and certainly the most important day so far in your careers. We're here to celebrate, but I think your friends, your families, that they are here, they're a little bit intimidated. They're not making enough noise. They were given a couple of opportunities. It sounded more like a polite kind of clap. We need to do that. So I'm going to give them, and let's see how they will behave. I'm going to give them one more opportunity to show joy and pride. As I say, congratulations, class of 2022. All right. Now that everybody woke up, finally, let me tell you that this is indeed the high point of the year for all of us. All of us who are on this stage, your faculty members who couldn't be with us, the staff members, as it is for you, because your efforts are recognized this day. A little over 2 years ago, the world we knew changed overnight, and we have just recently started to emerge and return back to a normal, which is not the old normal, by the way, it's a new normal. And for all of us, the 2 years leading up to this day have been ones of great challenges. There have always been periods through human history when we confronted by events that defined the normal order of humanity, including wars. And unfortunately, we're witnessing a horrible war right now in Ukraine, civil strife and revolutions, and also pandemics, pandemics that have left their mark on civilizations throughout the centuries. What we have learned is that it is how we adapt and what we learn these periods that defines how the future unfolds. And this certainly is one of those times in history. Our world, even here in Chicago, has changed in unprecedented ways over the last 2 years. Within the first few weeks of March of 2020, we limited access to our campus. And during this period, you were separated from your friends, your coworkers, your professors, and changed the activities that they were part of your college experience. The nation and the world were faced by a health crisis that we hadn't seen in over a century. During the summer of 2020, the country also witnessed the largest mass protest movement in many decades. Understanding that the best way to mitigate the risk of the pandemic was isolation, and then seeing hundreds of thousands of primarily young people getting together and marching for social justice as they were wearing masks was profoundly moving. During the last years of your studies, you adapted to a new learning model, new clinical protocols, and your interactions with your professors and peers were also changed significantly. All personal contact was relegated to an online experience for a period. And yet, you participated, and some of you volunteered during the efforts that the president of the system mentioned, when we were doing the vaccinations at the Credit Union One Arena, and when UIC became the leader in this vaccination effort because of our students in the city of Chicago. But the most important part today for all of this is that you have persevered, and you succeeded, and you are here today to celebrate. I expect that you and the other graduates of the classes of 2021 and 2022 will be cited, quoted, and interviewed about your experience for many years, especially when your hair starts turning white like mine. There are lessons that will be unique, and they will need to be shared with other generations that follow. What you have learned over these past years, beyond the instruction at UIC, what you have witnessed and experienced, and how you will apply those lessons will define what's written in the future history books. As UIC graduates, each one of you will now pick up the mantle of legacy at one of the most singular defining moments in recent history. This is a legacy of service, service to others. This is also a legacy of civic engagement in your communities, in your towns and cities, in your state, in our nation. It is up to you how you will make a difference from now on. Your dean mentioned your faculty, your professors and mentors. I want to talk also about the staff members that supported you throughout your years at UAC, and particularly during these last years. Like you, everybody else adapted to a new reality, and you know, it's more difficult for people of my age to adapt than it is for you to adapt, and yet our faculty and our staff did this very well. I also want to thank our frontline workers who cleaned our buildings, who delivered our supplies, who kept our labs open when needed, who managed our residence halls when some of you stayed here in the spring of 2020 because you didn't have a place to go. It took our entire community to mobilize in order to continue providing the best education and experience that we could under the daunting challenges that we faced, and these were the people who did it. And of course, I want to join Dean Ferhel in recognizing your families, who were at the core of our efforts to help you reach this day. They deserve a loud, also, round of applause for what they have done for you and for your success, not only over the last 4 years, for quite some time now. This is the last commencement season, both for myself and for your dean, actually. And I think that this is an opportunity for me to tell you that I was born and raised in a nation of mariners. And for centuries, the Greeks navigated through the high seas, bringing with them their hopes and aspirations and sometimes their fears. So in this tradition that goes back thousands of years, and paraphrasing Constantine Cavafis, I want to wish you fair winds in your journeys and good judgment during the storms that inevitably you will face in your lives. I hope your journeys will be long, full of adventure and discoveries, and full of success. And I'm asking you that during your journeys, you also pause to help other people who struggle in smaller boats than yours, struggle through their own journeys through life. This is our legacy as well. Class of 22, congratulations and Godspeed.
You know, when you have hearing aids, these masks can become a little difficult. This point of the ceremony marks the conferral of degrees for the University of Illinois on behalf of the Board of Trustees for the UIC Applied Health Science class of 2022. Doctor of Philosophy candidates, would you please rise if you're able? President Killeen, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Senate, I have the honor to present these candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
Thank you, Dean Fernhall. Upon these recommendations and by the authority of the Board of Trustees, I confer on each of you the Doctor of Philosophy degree for which you have been presented and admit you to all the rights, privileges and responsibilities of those degrees. Congratulations.
Please be seated. Doctor of Occupational Therapy candidates, will you please rise if you're able? President Killeen, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Senate, I have the honor to present these candidates for the degree of Doctor of Occupational Therapy.
Upon these recommendations, and by the authority of the Board of Trustees, I confer on each of you the Doctor of Occupational Therapy degree for which you have been presented, and admit you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of that degree. Congratulations.
Please be seated. Doctor of Physical Therapy candidates, would you please rise if you're able? President Killeen, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Senate, I have the honor to present these candidates for the degree of Doctor of Physical Therapy.
Thank you, Dean Fernhall. Upon these recommendations and by the authority of the Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the Doctor of Physical Therapy degree for which you have been presented, and admit you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of that degree. Congratulations.
Please be seated. Master of Science candidate, would you please rise if you're able? President Killeen, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Senate, I have the honor to present these candidates for the degree of Master of Science.
Upon these recommendations, and by the authority of the Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the Master of Science degree for which you have been presented, and admit you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of that degree. Congratulations.
Please be seated. Bachelor of Science candidates, would you please rise if you're able? President Killeen, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by vote of the Senate, I have the honor to present these candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science.
Thank you, Dean Fernhall. Distinguished candidates, upon these recommendations and by the authority of the Board of Trustees, I confer on each of you the Bachelor of Science degree for which you have been presented, and admit you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of that degree. Congratulations.
Please be seated. Certificate candidates, would you please rise if you're able? I have the honor to present the Illinois Board of Higher Education certificate candidates. Please be seated. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the presentation of degree recipients. Our faculty marshals will now introduce the candidates for the degree from their respective academic programs.
Good afternoon. My name is Dr. David Marquez, professor and director of graduate studies in the Department of Kinesiology and Nutrition. It is my sincere pleasure to present the degree candidates for Doctor of Philosophy for the College of Applied Health Sciences.
Adi Batani, Richard Stephen Severin.
Tipawan Kawani. Nefertiti Ojininji Deka Hempil.
Patricia C. Perez.
Janice G. Hyun Kim.
Elizabeth Ann Thompson.
Greetings, I am Gail Fisher. I'm the Associate Department Head of Occupational Therapy here at UIC. Yay! And I'm really pleased to present our Doctor of Occupational Therapy graduates. The first one is Yui Ito.
Artemis Jamie Sivandanakis. Michelle T. Moy. Jared W. Walski.
Good afternoon. My name is Gay Girolami. I'm the Director of Professional Education for the Doctor of Physical Therapy program. This afternoon, it is my pleasure to present the the degree candidates for the Doctor of Physical Therapy.
Stephanie Lynn Fur, Emily J. Koshevatsky,
Rachel R. Wood, Lauren M. O'Patterney,
Bianca Virginia Dillon, Hannah Grace DeMel, Haley Nicole Lady, Tiffany A. Basana, Jessica Chisholm, Kenneth Charles Holford, Peter Dongwei Lin,
Nolan L. Winkleman, Madeline K. Smith, Caitlin Diane Reichert, Allison T. McLean,
Mary Jansen, Courtney Marie Mann, Emily Susan Dela Cruz,
Kayla A. Malarkey,
Carissa Erin Devereaux, Caitlin D. Jenkins,
Haley N. Spolarich,
Samantha LaRocca, Catherine Kobeska,
Beata A. Nika,
Ritia Kim,
Mitchell James Mulcahy, Colin Garrido McCarthy, Marcus Alexander Montez,
Sammy M. Elmonte, Stephen Abraham,
Ovidiu Stremton,
Taylor Christian Kuhn, William K. Jr.,
Jomar B. Salas,
Perseus D. Cabal,
Jessica S. Vasquez,
John Eric M. Latoha, Samuel I. Chung. Michael Hines. Daniel N. Kim. Madison Koo.
Adriana T. Schoenfeld. James C. McDermott. Angeli Justine Chavez Mata.
Zachary Ross Cooper.
Hannah Montague.
Good afternoon. My name is Miriam Isola, Clinical Assistant Professor and Program Director for Health Informatics in the Department of Biomedical and Health Information Sciences. I'm pleased to present the degree candidates for the Master of Science and Certificate from the Department of Biomedical and Health Information Sciences.
Brenna A. Trump. Ryan J. Neeney. Allison Sky Pardick.
Olivia Deku.
Marie Vasquez. Delaney M. Maxwell.
Sydney F. Agger. Haley Jorgensen.
Hannah Montague.
Natalie Crew.
Sarah K. Rutkowski. Shelby Sabu. Marley A. Markovitz.
Benjamin Halverson. Jiyu Chen. Ann M. Hughes. Elin Lee.
Maryam Shabir.
Yusin Huang. Paolo G. Acco. Brenna Leanne Geyer. Ashley Catherine Anderson. Nikki N. Boonsayam. Jitlin George. Samreen Fatima.
Rakal Reddy.
Vanessa Harmon. Peace P. Epion. Christine LaRocco. Teresa Dang.
Dustin J. Putaras.
Melu Calabio. Sini Ka Mong Tui.
Pratima Nagireddy.
Ali Aline.
Vanessa Miller. John Ogin Ruimu Opurugre.
Noah Galen DuBose. Juanita Darby. Leticia Y. Amoa.
Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Alex Aruin, Director of Graduate Studies for Rehabilitation Sciences. It is my great pleasure to present the degree candidates for Master of Science in Health Span Promotion and Rehabilitation.
Deepika Avdesh Yadav.
Firas Mustafa Houday.
Wei Zhao John. Diana Matthews.
Golda Dodson. David Kobana Dodson.
Kimberly L.C. Martin.
Hello again. This time I'm here to present our Master of Science graduates in occupational therapy. And they are representing their whole class of 46, some of whom are on fieldwork today. So I'm really glad they're all here. So congratulations.
Wendy goes. Brittany Alderando.
Carly Weissel. Monica Mazarek. Joy LeMay Wharton. Nakaira Wash. Aisha Patel. Makaya Thurman.
Go, Makaya!
Norma Ramirez. Francis Maya. Vanessa Peixoto Honorato.
Rolando Hara.
Hello, my name is Kirsten Strawn, Clinical Assistant Professor and Director of the Nutrition Science Program, and it is my great pleasure to announce the candidates for the Master of Science in Kinesiology and Nutrition.
Vanessa Peixoto Honorato.
Dania Ayub Al-Natser.
Jane J. Yim.
Dimphna B. Everin Gasara.
Sophia Medina.
Ala Khalifa.
Kristen M. Strong. Brooke M. Nichols.
Brandon Scott Briggins.
Evelyn Rios.
Daniel Lavacek, Master's in Kinesiology.
Daniel Martin Lavacek.
Okay, hold on. And now I would like to introduce the Bachelor of Science, the candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Nutrition.
Micah O. Perkins. Emily Catherine Rodriguez.
Sabrina Abdallah. Jaylene Juarez. Sterna Sarah Cohen.
Kai Nemoto.
Iman B. Kiani.
Svetlana Timofeeva.
Shannon Marie Ahern.
Michelle A. Nichols.
Gabrielle A. DeVito.
Samantha Rebecca Trujillo. Francisco Rivera.
Good afternoon. My name is Ali Patsavis. I am the Associate Director of Graduate Studies for the Department of Disability and Human Development. It is my great pleasure to introduce the candidates for Bachelors of Science in Disability and Human Development.
Alejandra Rosales.
San Cristal O. De Guzman.
Icy Aliyah T. Zaldarriaga.
Nancy Cuellar Sanchez. Mursaha Estrada.
Beja Nicolette Teolis.
Diana Elizabeth Carpio.
Elizabeth Allison Palkowska. Leslie Tatiana Melendez. Aida Ortega.
Jennifer M. Barranco. Yara Rosemary Hernandez.
Amanda N. Montany. Abril Miranda. Carla Marie Montessa. Kimberly Gloria Martinez.
Jocelyn Aranda Ortiz.
Andrea I. Vasquez. Sarah Naila Stevens. Cynthia Renteria.
Abigail Kloiber. Nailea Elizade. Catherine Ayala.
Good afternoon. My name is Karen Patina. I am the program director for the Health Information Management Programs, and it is my very great honor to present the candidates for the Class of 2022 Bachelor of Science in Health Information Management.
Brooke Allison Skank. Sarah Mebrock.
Carolina B. Carpesia.
Elizabeth Perez Becerra.
William Kyrus.
Lucy Paola Morales.
Eliza Ray Aligato Briones. Camille Bassett.
Netra Naresh. Neil Jordan Patel. Tina Tew. Asala Yassin.
Alina Asif. Nimra Imran.
Farah Fatima Mohammed.
Asma Khan.
Hong the Nguyen. Zina Zaya Kam.
Danny King Kong Lee.
Yeah!
Nida Tariq Talil.
Aliyah L. Claybrooks.
Mahala B. Miladino.
Ashley A. Labor. Jim Alvarez.
Jericho de Guzman Simos.
Eamon Khan. Muzamil Mohammed Khan. Kea Nileshkumar Desai.
Hannah Wilson.
Veronica Lazama. Nayeli Jasmine Aponte.
Zyra J. Palafox.
Hold on. We have to introduce who these people are. My name is Carrie Hampshire Wright. I'm the Director of Undergraduate Studies in Kinesiology. And I am so happy to present the graduates of the Bachelor's of Kinesiology program. We've already had two cross.
Anthony Edmund Rodesheimer. Jared Ogaro.
Rachel Abigail Knapp.
Jeanette Olazar. Joanna Olazar. Sohaib R. Mir.
Let's go!
Kimberly Sanchez Quintero.
Isabella M. Giannoni. Stephanie J. Collin. Isabel Alexa Feliciano. Rachel Robinson Christian.
Tara O. McElligott. Caitlin Charlene Motter.
Well done. Well played.
Samantha Wising.
Congratulations. Well
done. Neha S. Patel. Mariela Valdivias.
Well done.
Alexis Lissette Valero.
Good luck, Mariela.
Thank you.
Ryan Borlongen.
Congratulations. Well done.
Mohamed Diab.
Congratulations and good luck to you.
Imoud Mushraf Imoud.
Well done, Mohamed.
Mohamed A. Qasim.
Wasim R. Abdelhadi. Mohamed Z. Juma. Nicole Ann Lubon.
Let's go, Nicole!
Anthony L. Suhadolnik.
Alan Z. Comatose. Kevin A. Dumogby.
Demetrio D. Soko.
Adriana Love Dubois Garaspi. Adriana Jovita De Souza. Nikita A. Gajon. Jasmine A. Cara.
Hung Zer Wung.
Patricia Marie Gozun Gerbios.
Raymond Joseph Nealon. Krishnaben Shaleshbhai Patel. Ritu Patel.
Monica Lara. Jasmina Buzalko. Christy Alarcon.
Alejandro Tomas Ramos. Ashley M. Moisant.
Andrea Guler.
Brian Long Truong. Janvi J. Patel.
Cesar Andres Gutierrez. Amanda Farah Fakouri. Stefania Capitaneas.
Rina Marompan.
William F. Hollis. Jacqueline Bautista. Orlando Abrego. Gustavo A. Cruz.
Farwa Nakbi.
Mohammed Malek Al-Masab.
Jason Matthias Keto.
Diaz Danion.
Andrew Martinez.
Justin Duane Carr.
Nathan Thomas Van Gelderen.
Robert Bibrowitz.
Reuben A. Montero. Joshua Aaron Salud. Janaya Morgan.
Hagar A. Osakara. Jan Lingat. Renai Ahmed. Guadalupe Jimenez.
Hector E. Padilla.
Justin Joseph.
Kevin Sinani.
Derek M. Capagna.
Josiah I. Suwanski.
Gerardo Abrego.
Wally Frank Waterloo.
Michael Gabriel Baxter.
Carlos Sandoval.
Christopher Gallegos. Jordamar Arriaga. Rafal Yashemsky. Peter Mikhail Andre. Christopher John Bolseco. Jeff and Baby. Matthew Brick.
Hello, my name is Michelle Belanda, and I am the director of the program in Rehab Sciences. I'm very happy to announce our degree candidates for Bachelor of Science in Rehab Science. Our first graduate is Lissandro Vaquendano.
Melina L. Suzuki. Gerardo Suarez.
Chloe Anna Ben-Kaiser.
May Siori.
Lorraine A. Gonzalez.
Darty M. Patel. Tejasvi R. Patel.
Maggie Ivana Haidu. Jamie Mae Lorenzo.
Raymond William Peitzman.
Caitlin Nicole Lackey.
Jose De Jesus Ramos. Azel Dayanara Torres.
Aaliyah Janice Gray.
Ina Wasim. Jillian Kristen Pagaligan. Nada K. Tabaki.
Arian Jean D. Alcaron. Melissa M. Chaco.
Carissa Marie Washer.
Jorge Contreras.
Zaina Salim. Ashley Ray Rouse. Nada Montoya.
Stephanie K. Lassero.
Yeah! Jimena Sanchez.
Bahira Adiola Adejere.
Suleyma Rubio.
Christopher R. Friere.
Let's go, bro.
Claudia Andrea C. Adam. Raul Adam.
Hannah Wong. Emmanuel Mazariegos.
Ryan Efrain Huerta.
Sarah L. Reed. Melanie Joan Saldana. Aisha Patel. Bunshri Patel.
Nicole E. Feliciano. Balthazar Caleb Del Rosario. Electra Jones.
Hi, y'all.
Tarun Ravi.
Alexandra Angel Caruso. Jose Maria Lara. Laura Gail Resuello Bulasan.
I'm now pleased to introduce Deb Hartke for the tassel switch ceremony. Deb is the current president of the UIC Applied Health Sciences Alumni Board.
Graduates, I am truly honored to lead our undergraduate class in the revered tradition that signals your transition from degree candidate to an alumnus of the University of Illinois at Chicago. Will the Bachelor of Sciences degree candidates please rise if you are able? Now please move your mortarboard tassel from the right to the left. On behalf of the Alumni Board of the College, I am pleased to welcome you to our ranks. Again, congratulations and best wishes to the AHS class of 2022.
Let's give them another round of applause. Please be seated. As we celebrate the AHS class of 2022, I would like to take a moment of silence to remember members of this graduating class who are no longer here with us. Please join me in honoring Ruth George and Petko Yankov. Thank you. We now move to presentation to honors and awards. Many of our graduating students have been recognized this year by the university, their departments, or professional organizations for achievements in scholarship, leadership, and service. Students have been recognized over the last several weeks, and we would like to acknowledge a few of these recipients today. I'm pleased to announce this year's Recipients of Achievement Award, which is given to one student of each program, selected by the faculty based on their overall academic performance and their potential for becoming an outstanding practitioner in their field, and who have demonstrated leadership or provided service to campus or their profession. Graduates, when I call your names, please rise if you're able and remain standing. Audience, we ask that you please hold your applause until all the student names are read. MS in Biomedical Visualization, Anastasia Barigur. PhD in Disability Studies, Sandy Yi. MS in Disability and Human Development, Katie O'Neill. Bachelor of Science in Disability and Human Development, Amanda Montana. Bachelor of Science in Health Information Management, Naithra Narayesh. Bachelor of Science in Kinesiology, Kimberly Sanchez Quintero. MS in Nutrition Coordinated Program, Jennifer Shear. BS in Nutrition Coordinated Program, Royce Chandler, Jr. BS in Nutrition Science, Francisco Rivera. Doctor of Occupational Therapy, Jarrett Walski. MS in Occupational Therapy, Allison Bould. Doctor of Physical Therapy, Angeli Matu. Rehabilitation Sciences, PhD, Tipawan Kawimani. BS in Rehabilitation Sciences, Andrea Adu. Please forgive me if I murdered your names. Let's give them a big round of applause. Congratulations again. Please be seated. The Dean's Award is given to an outstanding graduating student who has been active in the community while maintaining a strong academic record. It's my favorite award to announce because it's a surprise to the recipient. This year, I'm delighted to present the 2022 Dean's Award to Andrea Adap. Andrea is graduating today with a Bachelor of Science degree in Rehabilitation Sciences and minors in Disability and Human Development and Psychology. She has been an active member of the AHS community and a strong advocate for improving services and access to resources for students across the college. Andrea is the president of the AHS Student Council and president of the Rehabilitation Sciences Club. She's a student leader in our academic support and achievement program. Throughout the pandemic, she worked to engage our student body and identify meaningful ways for the students to stay connected and remain active. We are excited that Andrea will be returning to AHS as a graduate student in the Doctor of Occupational Therapy program. Andrea? I'm proud to have you represent the College of Applied Health Sciences and present you with the 2022 Dean's Award. Now, Andrea will present the Teaching Awards on behalf of the student body.
Good afternoon, everyone. As Dean Fernhall mentioned, my name is Andrea Adup. I'd like to begin by acknowledging the service of our student council officers and other members present today. Would the AHS student council officers and members present today please stand? I'm excited to be here today to announce the faculty awards selected by the AHS student body. We would not be here today without the outstanding teachers and mentors we had along the way, so we want to personally say thank you to all the outstanding faculty in the UIC College of Applied Health Sciences. Thank you. Each year, the AHS Student Council presents an award to the recipients of the Excalibur for Teaching Excellence. This award is given to one faculty member from each department, chosen from nominations made by the graduating students of that program. The Excalibur Award is presented to teachers who are role models in their professions, who provide encouragement for learning in the classroom or clinical setting, who help guide students in the achievement of their goals, and who are supportive of the students' individual efforts. Faculty Excalibur Award recipients were recognized over the past week in their classrooms or at department events, but we would like to take a moment to acknowledge these outstanding faculty here today. Faculty, please rise if you're able as I call your name. Audience, please hold your applause until all names have been announced. From the Biomedical Visualization Program, Samantha Bond. From the Health Informatics Program, Jacob Crive. From the Health Information Management Program, Karen Patina, from the Disability and Human Development Program, Carrie Sandel, from the Kinesiology Program, Carrie Hamster-Wright, from the Nutrition Program, Eduardo Bustamante, From the Occupational Therapy Program, Heidi Fisher. From the Physical Therapy Program, Laura Torp. And from the Rehabilitation Sciences Program, Michelle Bulanda. I'd now like to offer a very special recognition. Dean Fernhall will be returning to the faculty this fall, and this will be his last commencement ceremony as a dean of the UIC College of Applied Health Sciences. Dean Fernhall, could you please join me at the podium? Dean Fernhall, the students from the UIC College of Applied Health Sciences, thank you for your dedicated service. Your leadership and commitment to our college have broadened the impact at UIC, in our communities, and even globally. All of us graduating today will benefit from the reputation that you helped build. We will always remember that as we face uncertainties that tested our resolve, under your leadership, AHS prepared us to face whatever challenges await us. Thank you, Dean Fernhall, and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was definitely a surprise. I'm now very pleased to introduce Francisco Rivera, who will deliver today's student address. Francisco is graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Nutrition Science. He's recognized as an emerging professional and a true leader who exemplifies the very best of AHS. He's a perfect representative of the AHS class of 2022. Graduates, please welcome one of your own, Francisco Rivera.
Good afternoon, fellow classmates. It is such an honor being here with you all, taking part in this prestigious ceremony. I know we've all had unique journeys to reach this very day, but here we all are, achieving the same goal, graduation. Reflecting upon all we have accomplished to reach this milestone is kind of a lot. I recall sitting at the library just a few semesters ago, planning out my next organic chemistry study session with some classmates, right before a big exam too, just to find out the very next week that we would not be seeing each other in person for a very long time. I'm sure we were all surprised. Nobody was expecting this. An unforeseen challenge appeared in our journey. University life as we knew it were turned into an experience that was almost completely virtual. From virtual lectures, virtual discussion sections, virtual labs, virtual meetings, virtual group projects, virtual hangouts, the list goes on. We would all end up spending countless hours living, achieving, and learning through a screen. This challenge that we all experienced was definitely a bump in the road of our journey that we did not expect, but this did not stop us. We as students took on this challenge head on and persevered through a world that we were not used to at all. We adapted, we overcame, and most importantly, we succeeded. But of course, we could not have done this alone. Our exceptional university, our outstanding departments, and our wonderful faculty and staff who diligently supported us throughout this entire journey provided us the tools and facilitation to help us get to where we are today. Parents, friends, family, your support is also immeasurable. Now, looking forward to what's to come, I'm certain that our journey is not finished quite yet. Through the years of experience we have gathered, we are now equipped with the knowledge and ability to make an impact outside of our university. As aspiring professionals, each within our own field of study, the future is now in our hands. Let us use all of the lessons we have learned throughout our journey here at the University of Illinois Chicago to help create a more positive tomorrow. Thank you once again to everyone who helped us reach this very day, and congratulations, fellow classmates. Your accomplishments are well deserved. The challenges we overcame have shaped us into the people we are today, the professionals we are soon to be. As stellar students of the occupational therapy, physical therapy, rehabilitation sciences, nutrition, kinesiology, disability studies, disability and human development, health informatics, health information management, and biomedical visualization programs, let's go out there and make a difference. Let us take on the role of making every body better. Together, we're the Applied Health Sciences graduating class of 2022. Congratulations.
Thank you, Francisco, and we want to show our appreciation for a small gift. Thank you, family members and friends, for sharing this special day with our graduates of the college. I'd also like to thank the Tower Ensemble for providing our music today under the director of Charles Schuett, and our distinguished guest, the UIC administrators here today, the arena staff, and my college staff for their assistance and participation in the event. A very special thank you goes to the AHS Student Affairs Committee and the AHS Office of Student Affairs. And I wish to provide a personal thanks to everyone here and everyone for the past 11 years that have made my 11 years as Dean of AHS the best 11 years of my career. Thanks to you, students, faculty, and staff, alumni, and people from the community, this has been an absolute wonderful time. Thank you all. Finally, I have two brief announcements. Please remain seated until the recessional is completed. Graduates will be exiting the building. Guests can meet their graduates outside, and no graduates will be remained in the building. Banner carriers, please come forward to retrieve your banners. Best wishes to all of our graduates, and please enjoy the remainder of this special day. Thank you.
Ha ha.